Sir Havelock with a quest for you. There appears to be a new species of rack somewhere in the amusingly named Badass Crater of Badassitude. Go find these creatures, would you?
Going after Motor Mama for the number 3 spot on the Torg leaderboard. I'm glad somebody is actually making an effort to fight other gladiators. The rest of you horks are just sitting around waiting for challengers to come to you. Panties!
I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Genetics.
Ha, I'll alter your genetics with my fist, Hammer Knock. Those racks guzzling gasoline, also known as Pandora's only freaking power source. We gotta kill them, not study them, yo!
Enthusiastic mechanic is panicking over nothing, my dear friend. you return the sex to me, I shan't be engaging in any Frankensteinian genetic manipulation. Such hobbies lay exclusively within the purview of Dr. Zed.
Oh, stop talking like a douche!
Touché. You've collected enough sacks. Now please send them to me.
One word, Vault Man. Genetically engineered super rat. There's a shitload of hobbies in there, but technically it's one word. Anyway, send your sacks my way instead of hammies.
Careful. Motor Mama loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry, the innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.